Well, this is my first time playing Battlefield 1. I know it's quite an old game, but you never know. Let's see how it is in 2024. I haven't started it yet, but I'll see. So, Battlefield 1. It was quite a popular game back then, and people still love this game. Let's see. Wow, the graphics looks better than a lot of the games in 2023. Whoa. I don't know if it's in-game or just a video preview. That's quite an impressive graphics, really. I believe this is World War One. Years ago. Okay. And nothing. People are still in wars, so. Okay, I'm not expected to survive. Alright. I have no clue how this game is. I haven't played yet, so this is my first time.
We're surrounded! We have to hold this line!
The in-game graphics is a little bit different, but still, it looks quite good. For a game in 2016, I think. Okay. There you go. Oh my goodness. I almost died. Oh, for a game of 2016, this feels pretty impressive. I like the game mechanics and everything. Wait. I'm not too good at shooting game. I used to be somewhat good. But now, I guess, I'll find out. Oh, I cannot even go forward, man. There's too many of them. At least unlike Call of Duty, I can see my health in this game. Oh, I've lost. That's it? That's all the bullets I get? Oh, no. Save me, bro. There's another pistol in there. There's another bomb in there. Can I throw it back? What am I supposed to do? Did I just die?
We came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you. It was no adventure.
I didn't die, did I? No, I got... Alright, I'm playing as someone else. There you go, there's more. Wait. You're dead. And that one is dead as well. That one is dead as well. That's my team. Oh man, there's so too many of them in the air. Oh yo bro, what are you doing? Oh, I didn't see that one. You're dead. Oh, I did I kill? So a friendly fire is on, I guess. Anyway, sorry. Oh, I didn't see you. Oh, you're dead. Oh my goodness. Where are they? Oh, I'm dead this time for real, I guess. Oh no! So Percy Washington died.
Nuclear machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
So now I'm in a tank.
The boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. PBI are counting on us.
Am I supposed to kill them? They seem like allies.
Use the MG, sweep the ground. Keep going, driver.
Haven't played a war game in quite a while, so probably I'll love it.
They're moving in from the trenches.
They're moving from the what?
Use that machine gun. Move them down.
Am I supposed to attack that? Wait, I can't see them. Sorry. No, I see some of them.
We'll chase Fritz all the way back to Berlin.
There you go, another die. Oh, I should have killed that poor guy. He looks really bad. You know what? I feel a little bit bad. No, that doesn't.
Take out that cannon.
Probably I have to change the gun. There you go.
Let's open a path for our lads. Move up with the rest of the armor.
Now these are allies.
Focused, men.
I'm staying focused, man. There you go. I'm firing at anything that moves. Are we dead as well? Oh, Arky Lake, man.
Instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Is that? Oh, sorry. How am I supposed to know if it's our, if it's my friend or foe? They're not giving too many clues. I'm killing my friends instead of foes. Not a good thing. This game feels unlike any others. Any other war games I've ever played. Oh, this guy died as well. Rudolf Johnson. They're all so young as well. Well, this one was 28, but the others were 18, I think. Bro, you're dead. Oh no, I'm sorry. It's not you who's dead, it's me who's dead. This guy is really hard to kill, I guess. Oh, this game is brutal. However, it's unlike any other war games I've ever played. It feels like a real war. Chaos all over the place. Not a single character I'll have to, you know, that survives everything in Call of Duty. There you go. Oh, I was picking a gun. Maybe I choose the wrong place to pick the gun from. We have to advance, I believe. Wait, wait, don't run over me. Why can I not run properly? Even Nathaniel Scott died. Oh, poor guy's 18 only. Oh no! What happened? They also, this push. Guy still live.
We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds, and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, we are the naive, we are the honorable, and the criminal. We are the bound for legend, and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
This feels sad. Now that I think about it, it's the general people dying because of some government's selfish greediness or whatever that is. It's the government that causes the war, and it's the general people who suffered the consequences.
As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds, old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight.
So through mud and blood, that's the next one.